Somebody was saying, you know, asking me during intermission, where does the harpsichord come from? You know, what is this thing? You know, it's like, right? So two words about what a harpsichord is. It's the harpsichord is it's a keyed instrument, obviously. And when you push down the key, a tiny piece of, in this case, a crow's feather cut from the shaft of the feather plucks the string. Okay, and it plucks a string that's about the thickness of a guitar string. So in a way, it's like a guitar mechanism, but with keys. So it allows you to play, you know, quite fast and complex music. It's a 14th century invention, and it's really taking the idea of a harp or a psaltery or anything like that, and giving it a keyed mechanism to facilitate trills, ornaments, counterpoint, virtuosity, all that kind of thing. And you can imagine in the 14th century how harp and psaltery players would have just hated this thing. I mean, it's like, I mean, this is tantamount to the cell phone, you know, versus the horse or something. You know, I mean, it's so modern, you know. But it, nevertheless, it comes in, and its function was largely what you heard it doing in the first half, which is in the band with the cello. You notice they're kind of one instrument, the left hand of the harpsichord and the cello, right? And the cello fleshes out the sound that is popped by that instant at the beginning of the harpsichord. So that group is called the continuo, and that was just because they played continuously, you know, that's why they call it the continuo. Right. You notice it's a very active bass line in this music. So anyway, this particular instrument is a model on a late 17th century Dutch instrument from the Ruckers family. It was actually a fellow who had married into the Ruckers family. Ruckers was the from the Dutch harpsichord makers, who were kind of the Steinway of their day. They built instruments that went all over the world. They were highly prized instruments. And Couchet had married into the family and learned a trade. There's a famous painting by Vermeer that features this instrument. It's called The Concert. And there's a young woman seated here playing. There's another young woman singing here with her hand in a gesture of keeping time, which was those old Dutch paintings. It was a symbol of moderation and of discipline. You know, everything was a symbol, right? And then there's a very large man with his back to you in the painting. He's playing a lute, which is so big he's covering the whole lute. Anyway, it's there. That painting was in the Gardner Museum in Boston until the early 90s. And then just before the security system was upgraded, the painting disappeared. You know, so, and it's never been seen since. It's not in my living room. So that's this. It weighs about 95 pounds. This instrument weighs about 95 pounds. And it was built by Norman Shepherd, who is seated right here. Thank you.
Jesus.